Helen. Hello. Betty. How are you? I'm well. And how's Glenn? I wasn't going to say anything. I was just going to go right on by. What's wrong? I was going... I was going through Glenn's treasure box the other day, and I found a lock of blonde hair. Your hair, he says.
Well, I don't know what he told you.
Glenn doesn't lie, not when he's caught.
I'm not saying it's a lie.
Betty.
He asked me for it.
And you gave it to him. He is 9 years old. What is wrong with you?
He was a bold man that first ate an oyster.